What's up, everyone? It's Rubi here, bringing us another reaction. So we're gonna do this offline. There's gonna be a bunch of trailers that we're gonna be reacting to all in this playlist, all from E3 2021. So let's just get into it. The first one is Among Us official Xbox version. This is just gonna be all in one video. I'm just gonna cherry pick the ones that I'm actually interested in. So let's go for it. Xbox is. Among Us is coming to Xbox. You all know that. You got the new colors. There's coral, there's black, there's blue, there's green. Not new, but you know. There's coral, banana, maroon is new. I know there's gray. 15 player lobbies, 3 imposters. Yep. We knew this. I can see why they added the chat function now. If they're going to consoles, it's a lot harder to type, so it would make sense to have the quick chat function. What was that? What is that? Let's do 4s or 5, why not? I always enjoy watching cars. I'm a very simple person. Oh, that looks good. Oh, you wish it looked good. You wish it looked this good. 4K footage. In-game. 4K. I feel like I could just touch it. Oh, that was so good. Oh. Jeeps? Oh. We're racing.
Everybody talk right now. Tell me what you want right now. You can get it.
Yeah. Well, you can get it.
Yeah. Yeah, you can get it.
You can get it.
No, that was sick. Okay. What else? I don't care about this stuff. I don't care about Fallout 76. Outer Worlds 2. I haven't even played Outer Worlds 1. Oh, fine. Let's just watch it. I don't know if I'm going to play Outer Worlds anyways.
We begin by hearing an old, wise-sounding voice. And we see a quiet, peaceful setting. This will make our game seem big and important. Now, something must break the serenity. Will this creature be in the game? No, say goodbye to it forever. Suddenly, and for no reason, people running. These pointless slow motion shots make everything seem cool. It should bolster pre-sale numbers. That wah sound can mean only one thing. We must gaze over an epic shot of a world.
That's funny.
And there should be lens flares. Now we see our hero. But only their silhouette, because the developers haven't finished the design. Or finished the story. Or finished any gameplay that's actually ready to show. In fact, the only thing they have finished is the title.
Basically, Battle Royale is coming. July 22nd. Wow. Okay. Alright, let's see. Let's go Halo Infinite.
A new day is upon us. A new generation built to fight.
Nice.
Together, we are unstoppable.
Okay. Contraband? I don't know. I don't think I do. I don't remember if I do. Let's see if. Ooh. Oh, wait. See if Thieves. Johnny Depp being added to see if Thieves might.
Wind blows from beyond the horizon.
Oh,
a new danger is coming on the tides. And the one who might stop this ruin, trapped for all forever in the sea of the damned. Now, to save the pirate life, you must start by saving the life of one.
Didn't realize we had company. Captain Jack Sparrow. But I suspect you already knew that.
Oh, that's cool.
Because of the treasure Jack stole, a darkness followed him here. And if it's not stopped, this world will sink into shadow.
This sea holds many secrets.
Ah, a new body at last.
All I can do is show you the way.
From what I hear of this so-called Sea of Thieves, it's nothing but cursed crews, bloodthirsty mermaids, a legion of dead, angry pirates. Ah, yes. And now, one Davy Jones.
Oh,
hello!
Barbados.
Well. I believe that now is the perfect time to use these cannons.
A world without the attack of our best is a world that refuses to face the truth. Nothing lasts forever. Destroy them!
Awesome. Did I say Barbados? Oops.
I don't suppose, by chance, there's a second one of those? The Sea of Thieves, eh? Bring me that horizon.
Fun. Alright, oh. Starfield.
Starship Frontier. We have you on
screen. Starve and follow
4. Helium 3 tanks checked.
It's 25 years.
Seals
are intact. 25 years?
We are still go.
This game's dangerous.
They say, the wonder is, not that the field of stars is so vast, but that we have measured it. You're part of Constellation now. part of our family. What you found, it's the key to unlocking everything.
We reach your constellation.
This is all we've been working towards.
Give us some route marks, good.
We've come to the beginning of humanity's final journey.
Prepare for departure. Graviton loop array full check. Your space lane is clear.
That's why we're here.
Main engines go. Ignition.
To discover what's out there.
Good luck, Constellation. You are go for launch.
11-11-22. Damn. That's actually a good number. I didn't think about that. 11-11-22. Well, I mean, I'm buying it. I look forward to seeing what that is. What that's going to be like. Is there anything more? I am on board. Wait, is this the same thing, or? I think this is the same thing. Yeah, this is the same thing. Yeah, okay. Anything else that I care about? I at least care about React do anyways. Far Cry 6, I don't really care about Far Cry. Care, but I still need to play as Assassin's Creed. I think that's everything. I just want to make sure. What was the aftermath? I don't care. Okay, I don't care. What is this actually adding? Actually spend time with Monica this time. Poor Monica. My love. I'm excited. I love Monica. If you guys haven't figured that out yet, I don't know what's wrong with you. Okay, anything else that I care about? Is this the same thing that we... So I think... Wait, what? That has nothing to do with E3, though. These are just a bunch of trailers. What's... House of Ashes. I believe this is the new game. Dark Pictures.
An ancient horror has awoken from its slumber and is hungry for blood. Shall we see how many have fallen into shadow?
Satellite sweeps of the war zone have uncovered what appears to be an underground storage facility. But I strongly suspect it's where chemical weapons are hidden, so we need to move fast.
Ashley Tisdale.
Ready to go, dark.
To descend into the unknown alone is extremely brave.
Red out, hold fire.
Or extremely foolish.
We're gonna sign out.
Brothers in arms, or will it be a case of each man for himself?
Actually, Tisdale is hard to miss, but...
You teeter on the edge of an abyss. Your survival depends on the choices you make. They will be as a compass, guiding you through the unknown.
We're on God's green earth that we land.
What nightmare have these luckless souls fallen into?
Fennel. Keep lookout.
Do I know who that is?
Look out for what?
I think I do.
One by one, their lights will be snuffed out. Unless you can find the means to save them. Trapped beneath the earth. Swallowed.
We have to move, let's go.
By the void. Will you find the path to salvation?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Or be lost in the darkness. Forever.
Interesting. Okay. So that's... Oh. Sorry. Okay. So Ashley Tisdale's gonna be in the game. That's cool.
Yeah.
I don't think I care about... Oh, wait, no, this one. Roadmap. I see. I have seen this, by the way. This is not the first time I watched. Enroll. It's a pooch. Interested in.
Right, but what about the top?
There's also going to be the DC stuff coming soon. I don't care about the Elder Scrolls stuff. Well, I don't care about the Elder Scrolls Online stuff. If there's more, I'll look at it, but yeah, if there's one that you guys want me to react to that I didn't during this, please let me know in the comments down below. I do want to start getting back into reactions, doing them every once in a while. I mainly stream, so I don't necessarily have time to do a bunch of reactions all the time, but I do like doing them, and I like seeing, you know, what's coming and everything. So if there's stuff that you want me to react to, trailers mostly, let me know. I don't really react to movie trailers, usually. It depends, but one, there's a lot of copyright around them, and also, I don't like watching trailers. I like just watching the movies or shows that are coming. So, I'm not really a trailer person when it comes to movies. I mean, I'll watch them if they're like in the theaters or whatever, but as a general rule, I like to avoid them because I usually know the ones that I'm gonna actually end up watching anyways. So I don't really do those anymore. But I know that the game trailers I'm fine with. I know that there's gonna be the DC stuff coming, which I'm really excited for. I'm definitely gonna do reactions to that. probably wait for all the trailers to be posted and then do a reaction to it. I think there's more E3 stuff coming. I don't know if this is actually just it, but we'll see. Anyways, thank you guys so much for stopping by. I hope to see you guys in the future. And peace out, guys. It's been a blast.